getting close to another place in Norway. It's called Høyanger, and it's, as you can see, built up around the industry. Nu vi I Høyanger. This place called Høyanger is a quite small little quiet city, but in a bigger connection, I would call it a village. There is a river, a lot of water coming down from the hills and the mountains, as we can see a long way up here. So for many, many decades, this place has been living out of industry, mostly anyway. And of course they have some hotels like the ones down there and sleepovers. Here is the city hall and waterfalls. If we cross the bridge, we reach the church, and the community house is down here. So I'm actually in the center of the city right now. Most houses here are the places where people are living in. It's made of wood, as you can see. It's in typical Norwegian style. And some of the new buildings are up in the hill here. I think it's flats. So, Høyanger tiny, cozy place. So now we are walking in Høyanger. Oh, it's cozy. It must be an artist living around here. Let's check it out. Durant. I don't know, Durant. I don't know. Oh. starting to be a little grey because the evening is arriving too. It's a strange day. Suddenly heavy rain and suddenly sunshine.